Hej, witam was serdecznie, tu Elżbieta Iron i zapraszam was na dodatkowe te odcinki z tego DLC z The Walking Dead, a ten 400 days, czyli 400 dni. Tu jeszcze mogę wam pokazać te statystyki z piątego odcinka, jeśli ktoś by chciał zobaczyć. Okej. Okay. No i co, wybierzemy sobie. Ja jestem bardzo, bardzo ciekawa, co to będzie, bo tak jak mówię, nie grałam, nie wiem jakie postacie, co tu się będzie działo, czy to jest faktycznie 400 dni po tym wybuchu tej epidemii. No zobaczymy, bardzo mnie to ciekawi. Dobrze, dajmy sobie graj. Jakieś tam postacie nasze się przewiną, inne te wcześniejsze, czy to będą w ogóle zupełnie inne postacie? Jak długi jest ten dodatek, to nie mam pojęcia również. To chyba jednak jest jakiś przed. Czekajcie, czekajcie, czy tam nie wsiadał właśnie Kenny? Na tym? Na tej stacji benzynowej? Jak mi się wydawało. To auto tam jego było, migło. Ciekawe. Zatankuj następna stacja, 45 mil. Właśnie tanie to paliwo mają. Raczej mieli. Zaginęła. Tu jakieś zaginione osoby. Ładne te obrazki. Czyli co, mamy każdą ten? Mamy Vince'a, mamy Wyatta, mamy Shell, Russell i Bonnie. Czy co, każdy będzie miał osobną gdzieś tam historię pewnie. No okej, to zacznijmy sobie od Vince'a. Co jego przytrafiło i co go spotkało.
Damn it! I told you. I already told you it wasn't me, man. Man, come on. I told you like 20 times. I don't even know your brother.
Na dzień dobry, fajne. Kogoś zaciukał i ucieka, co? O, mamy Drax. Czyli ta apteka. Lee Veretta rodziny. Więc to jest Macon. No schowie. Powodu zbrodni. Tak, to są przed jakieś ten wydarzenia. Trafiliśmy do więzienia. Więc dwa dni chyba przed. Zombułakami.
Can't listen to this crap anymore. 2 hours. Think it'll clear up soon?
What am I? Aha, czyli to jest w trakcie chyba.
Supposed to have been at the pen an hour ago. I'm gonna get written up for this.
Oh, relax. It's not your fault.
Tied down to a bus full of assholes.
Come on! We know you love us, Vince!
What the hell, man?
What?
You know. Cut it out.
Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince! Justin's gonna make me!
It's too hot for this shit.
Vince! I'm making him hot now!
Yeah, Pokujcie się, debila, co?
Settle down, assholes.
He started it.
Hey, man. How about you open a fucking window?
It's a prison bus, asshole.
Raczej nie ma okien.
See that guy in the beat up truck? I bet he lives in that truck now. You probably got his whole house, life savings, shit. I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway, better than stealing his virginity.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you?
Here we go.
Seriously, I was falsely accused.
How old was she? 15?
Damn it, it ain't like that.
You telling me there wasn't a star witness waiting around in your white van? I'm shocked.
You were convicted, Danny. You gotta admit that much.
Oh, come on, Vince. That don't mean I did it.
My lawyer's gonna be hearing
tell
about
you what,
this.
Guys. I ain't afraid to say it. I'm really this. Missing my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed nerd, at you.
Man. It's worse than that, man. She won't talk to me. Mouth. Haven't heard her voice in months. Really messing with me, like for real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but you know.
You should call her up when we get there. You gotta face that shit.
You know, you're right, man. First call I get.
Danny, I know you don't realize this because you're you, but you probably ruined that poor girl's life, you piece of shit.
Big talk from white collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Dużo pewnie.
Who cares?
Kogo to
I'm hell up in here. I'm getting dehydrated. Hey, how about some water back here?
Shut I thought you took the there. Stand and cried your eyes out.
I'm telling you again.
Didn't you lose your shit and tell them you didn't know what you were doing? Or I'll
set you I up. Lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
No, man.
Watch a lot of cop shows?
It's a tough call.
Why do more time than you need to?
Gotta stay clean, man.
Says the criminal. You wanna know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. They knew what they were getting into. And now here I am, and there they are. And Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck that.
How did it all work, anyway?
It was like, a pyramid.
It was Wall Street.
Those kind of shit?
Fuck Wall Street.
Fuck Wall Street.
Fuck Wall Street.
Yeah, wszyscy się zgadzamy.
How much did you off with, anyway?
Enough.
So, like, couple hundred K?
Miliony.
A little over 100. Million.
God
million.
Damn, boy. Oh, when we get out of here, you, me and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know, I don't actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father
Vincent.
I helped my little brother.
They send you to prison for that now?
He was in trouble. I had to help him out.
I knew it was something stupid.
You regret it, man? If you're saying what I think you are, I got respect for you. That's a hard thing to carry, you know?
Every day. But what are you gonna do?
Yeah, I feel you. How'd they get you?
Threw the gun in the trash.
And?
Some stupid dog knocked the can over the next day. Kid found it and turned it in.
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you're bad luck, Vince. Bad luck,
Vince.
That's not bad. What do you think, Justin? What the fuck are you gonna do about
fuck you?
Fuck
Boże, już się kłócą, zaraz
fuck
się polecie.
You,
aha, oh, duszanko. Weźcie się tam ten.
Hey, get in there, man.
Hey,
let him go, man.
Damn it, Crabtree! Don't make me come back.
He's gonna kill him, Vince.
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that. We gotta get in there.
You do not want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Vince, we gotta do something. You know this ain't right.
I'm not doing any more time to save some stupid ass.
Help him, Danny.
What's that? Speak up, boy. I can't.
The chain's too short.
Crabtree, I'm warning you one
He's
last time, goddammit.
You gotta
get
in get there.
Get yourself in there and break that shit
go
up,
on, man.
No, weźcie tam, wejdźcie, no.
Okay, asshole. Let him go.
Get in between them, goddammit. He's gonna kill that boy.
Crabtree?
Last warning.
Knock him out.
Go, goddammit.
Ale nie to miałam na myśli.
Fuck. Jesus.
Nie mam na myśli, że mu uderzy z tej broni, a nie, że go wystrzeli.
That guy's still alive. Get those cuffs off him, man.
Jezu.
What the hell was that?
He made a move on me. I don't know.
He made a move, or
you musiał zginąć.
Which one?
This is crazy. Nobody had to die.
This is what happens when you give guns to assholes.
No.
He's,
Fucking fuck! You gotta call someone, man!
What?
I'm calling this in.
Don't call it in yet. Just wait, okay?
Just
give me a damn minute.
You killed that guy. You gotta deal with it, man.
I just need a minute. I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute.
Shut up, you hear me? Just shut your mouth.
Oi.
Okay, calm down.
Coś ty bym wymachiwać, co?
Quit waving that thing around before you get someone else killed.
Oh, you gonna get smart with me now?
Vince, it's okay. Just back off. We all need to take it down a notch.
Obroni nas.
You wanna pull that trigger again, son?
No, przecież to jest głównie już młodszy od danego. Coś się dzieć zaczyna. Aha, już.
Did you see that?
I saw it.
Będą się gryźć.
Yeah.
You gotta
get us the hell out of here.
We're not going anywhere.
Fuck that. Get this bus.
Bo oni się zmienią.
Hey, driver.
I said,
let's go, man.
We're staying right here. We're safe inside the bus.
Nie zdziwi mnie, jak wstan. No, właśnie.
Jesus.
Oh my God.
Szybko kluczyki trzeba.
Hey, you need to call someone. You hear me? We need to. Did he just bail on us?
Jesus.
Boże, zostaliśmy sami.
What the hell, man?
Back up.
Fuck.
No nie, nie dostanie nas. No.
You sure about that?
No.
That ankle's gonna give.
No, trzeba coś zrobić.
What are we doing, guys?
Come on! We gotta do something!
I'm trying to think.
Broń.
Find a weapon.
What kind of weapon?
Where's the guard's gun?
Yeah, the gun. Good thinking, Justin. Where the fuck is it?
Myślę, że powinna leżeć, nie leży nigdzie?
Is underneath him.
Ojejku.
Oh, fuck me.
Ale musicie uważać, bo tamten też się, no. I dzień dobry, quick time evencie.
Get the gun, man.
Get up, Vince.
No, no.
Shoot this asshole, Vince.
Do it.
Dobrze, Vince.
Oh, watch it, man.
Sorry. Sorry.
Man, I can't believe this shit. Can you believe this shit, man?
Jeszcze waszego kolegę strażnika. Wiecie. Dobra, co ten?
Man, that guy sure did a number on him. Tore his damn throat out.
Okej, a w ogóle możemy go ten? Czy ma kluczki? Jak nie, to trzeba...
What are you doing?
Can't do anything until we get out of these damn chains. Maybe he's got the keys on him.
No. Nie.
Nothing.
Well, shit, if the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they?
He must have left them up front.
Co się tam przyszło coś?
Hey, buddy! What the fuck?
God damn it, Danny. You always put your fucking
fuck you, man.
You gotta get out of here before any more of them show up. That's not gonna hold.
Vince! Fire the fucking gun!
Okay.
Whoa, watch it!
Ain't gonna work!
To jak mamy się wydostać, co? No.
Wręcz.
Keep shooting, Vince!
To nic wam nie da.
I think you just pissed them off.
Yeah, save the shells. How the hell are we gonna get out of here?
There's gotta be a way. Can't we just shoot off the chains?
No way.
Wouldn't cut through.
No, raczej już próbowaliśmy.
If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is gonna happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's foot?
Well, what do you think's gonna happen if we don't get the fuck out of here? Vince, give me the gun. We gotta do this.
Back off.
Vince! What the fuck?
Jeszcze do niego.
Whoa.
Ciebie, Justin.
Sorry.
No, you can't!
Vince,
I have a family.
Będzie boleć. Przykro mi. Justin. Przykro mi, Justin. Przykro mi. Mamy pierwszy wybór, mieliśmy. Niestety nie powiem wam, czy dobry, czy zły, czy... Powiem, że gram na świeżo. To takie krótkie będą? Ciekawe. Że weźmy sobie Wyatta. Ciekawe. Może potem będą się przeplatać te opowieści. Gdzieś wybierzemy sobie te wszystkie te. Pierwszy jeden dni. Aha, to już jest po.
God, this is so fucked!
Why the hell did you shoot that guy, man? What the hell was that?
I didn't mean to do it. It just happened, okay? Where the fuck were you with a warning?
Me? You're putting that on me now? I didn't see the guy either. I was too worried those dudes were gonna pull guns on us.
Shit! Dude, how'd they catch up to us?
Czyli co, to będą takie na godzinę, takie króciutkie epizodziki. Okej. Jak tak, to trochę tak dziwnie. I bardzo krótko powiem. Oh no, trafił w światło i cię odczepił. Ciekawe.
Dude, are they there or not? Come on.
Tylko nie widzę.
Words at me, man.
I don't see anything.
Are you sure? Those guys wouldn't just give
I
up.
Said I don't see anything.
Here, I'll turn off.
I co, każda postać będzie miała gdzieś tam parę tych minut? A nie wiem, zobaczymy. Tak mówię, nie grałam, więc nie wiem.
No lights, no you know, they can't see us. Christ, I can taste blood in my mouth.
No, to ma sens.
I guess that makes sense.
Yeah, it makes sense, Wyatt.
God, I can't believe we're in this shit.
Don't barf just yet, okay? Please. This road is really straight. We'll be fine.
At least slow down.
What? Fuck no. Did you see that one guy's eyes, man? He is fucking gorked. I don't want that guy in my life, Wyatt.
Już nie masz sobie jego krew. Boże, czemu to nie... Dobra.
You are covered in that guy's blood.
I know, Wyatt. My shirt is soaked. It's like... I just... Why didn't they say anything? Guy's taking his shit over there. That's all they had to say.
Did you mean to pull the trigger?
I don't know. I was so keyed up, I just... Damn it. Look, Wyatt... All I know is those guys had me all jacked up, like I was on speed or something. I was just on edge, you know? Then I was like watching that guy's brains come out of the back of his head. I'm sorry, man, I...
Rozmarzyłem się. Stąd by dostałeś, co?
Well, thanks for getting us out anyway.
Eddie to docenia.
Let there be light, huh?
Dude, shut up.
See,
it's fine. Road straight as my dick. You think we're in the clear?
Nie wiedziemy, no, se mgły.
Until we get out of this fog.
Was that a pun?
No.
When did you start making puns?
I said no, idiot.
Nie czepia się. Patrz na drogę. Jesteś kumple, co?
Alright, let's Tom Cruise out of here.
Serio?
Really?
See if there's still any sticky in the glove box.
Maryśka. Marysia.
I don't see anything.
Dude, it's in there. Look harder.
I don't see it. What I do see is that ammo that you lost last week.
Oh my god, really? But is there any weed?
You know, one time I was talking to this girl, right? Abigail. You remember her. And she told me that when she was 5, I think, her dad took her to the circus sideshow.
Nadawać broń.
Loading the gun is probably more important right this second. Thanks.
Okay. Weird, but okay.
Shit!
Oh.
Holy shit, dude. Holy shit. Did you get a look? I think that was a guy. Wyatt, come on, man, say something. Was that a dude or not? What the?
Chyba był.
Fucking fog. This night is so fucked, man.
Oni nic nie wiedzą, chyba?
I think he was alive.
Let's see if there's anything around the car. You know, anything that'll, like, tell us one way or the other. That way we can just book. But I'm not leaving if we hit a human being, man. I'm just not.
Broken? I can't see through the cracks. Look, it's fine, see?
Nie wskoczy jakiś.
What's that on the broken side mirror?
No.
It's part of a shirt, I think.
Yeah,
no,
but
plenty
of dead guys have shirts on. Keep looking. You think that blood on the windshield is fresh?
Is that the mirror from the car?
Can't tell from here. What's that way out in the road?
Does that blood look fresh to you?
Yeah, but it's kind of dark.
Yeah. Damn.
Man, I'm really not seeing anything. Stop messing around. We need to know what's going on, okay? That's not gonna help.
Okay, okay. Jeez.
Jeez. Bobek.
Seriously, you think some piece of that guy made it into the glove box?
Uh-huh.
Man, I don't know.
No pewnie, że tak.
Look, Wyatt, it was a guy.
Are you sure?
Yes.
How sure?
Pretty fucking sure. Don't pay for sex drunk, sure.
Jesus. So what do we do?
What do you mean, what do? We go out there.
Go out there and what?
Find the guy and help him. Who the hell are you tonight?
If it's a guy.
It's a guy. I saw him.
Który cię zje chętnie.
Come on, man. This is stupid. We go out there, we check it out, we get moving.
Obaj?
Both of us?
I mean, I don't know. Me? I hit the fucking guy. One of us should stay here, though, in case.
No, tylko kto?
Okay. Well, shit, okay.
A kamień, papier, nożyce.
Rock, paper, scissors for it.
Dobra. Widziałam ten na Steamie, że jest achievement, żeby wygrać.
We need to hurry up. You ready?
Man, I can't believe I'm doing this shit.
Dude, 2 seconds, it's over.
All no,
right,
dobra.
2 out of 3, right?
Sure.
1, 2, 3. Go.
Kamień, tak.
Shit.
Niszczymy.
Okay. All right. 1, 2, 3, go.
Remis.
What are the chances of that? Okay. 1, 2, 3, go.
A, obija. Jeden, jeden.
Pick rock. You always pick rock, dude. It's stupid. All right, dude. This is it.
No, ostatnio.
2, 3, go.
Come on. Yes.
Just poke me in the eyes while your fingers are like that, huh? Scissors blow.
Wygraliśmy, jej. Będzie achievement. I będę mieć wszystkie ten do... na Steamie. Sialalalala. Co tam?
Eddie?
Widzisz coś?
You see anything out there? I can't see a goddamn thing. Here, in case we need to get out of here quick.
Wow, żeś ładnie pełnego cela masz.
Way to go, idiot!
Hey, Wyatt, I ate paint when I was a kid.
Where the hell do they go? This is the smallest hoopty in the world.
No raczej tam się nie pod... Aha, światło, żebyśmy sobie włączyli, żebyśmy widzieli.
Piece of shit. Why didn't he just leave them in the ignition?
Mhm, coś tam się
świeci. Shit!
Jejku, ktoś nas wyrywa. Ej, ty. Kolego. Kolego. Ale jak? Dobra, jeszcze raz. Nie wiem, gdzie miałam co zrobić ten. No to będziemy tego Quinta i Venta mieli. Ale nie wiem, co celować potem. Aha, mam. Może zamknąć właśnie. Bigo! No, uciekniemy. Ale Eddie tam został. Au, no, zostawiłeś Eddie'ego, jak mogłeś. Ale Eddie mógł być już tam gdzieś ciapnięty przez ten zombie, to śmieszne. No nic, wiecie co, skończę sobie tu odcinek. Wiem, że taki krótki, 26 minut, ale nie wiem, czy to faktycznie ten będzie... Takie krótkie te epizodziki będą. Zostały nam Shell, Russell i Bonnie. No nic, skończę tu odcinek. W następnym odcinku sprawdzimy właśnie te inne historie i zobaczymy, co się każdemu przytrafiło. No nic, dzięki za oglądanie, proszę o subskrypcję, jeśli wam się podobało, komentujcie, lajkujcie, no i co, słyszymy się w następnym odcinku z tego dodatku do The Walking Dead. Cześć!